Hi there, how you doing? It's Jim. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel if it's your first time here. Now, we're listening to a song. Just one song. One teeny tiny little short song. This is for you, Fritz. Your membership request, being a member of the channel, you wanted a song. You're getting a song. It's called The Truth Will Set You Free by The Flower Kings. It's taken from their album Unfold the Future, and this clocks in at 30 minutes and 42 seconds. Technically, it is one song. In other people's opinions, it might be an album, but it is a song. I don't know it. I don't know very much Flower Kings. I've heard a few bits and pieces here and there, but it is one of the bands I need to get round to listening to more. Anyway, this is a long one. I'm going to get going because otherwise we'll be here forever. The Truth Will Set You Free from The Flower Kings. 3, 2, 1, go. Marimba. Feels like an overture, you know, like the great bass playing, great bass line. You can hear lots and lots and lots of other bands in this, as in their influence. Lots of Yes. Quite a lot of Dream Theatre. Transatlantic. Obviously, Roy Installt was in that band, so... Absolute class.
first morning.
We will stand up to the light with this
guitars are on this band, but there's just one. I think I'm guessing it's kind of like a sort of a bit like, yes, you've got bass, keyboards, guitar, drums. Oh, this is good. Sleeve notes will tell us anything about it. Zoltan Soares on drums, Jonas Reingold on bass, Thomas Bodin, grand piano, electric keyboards, Hass Froberg on vocals, Daniel Gildenlow on vocals, two vocalists, Rowan Stolt, guitars, vocals, keyboards, Hass Brunusen, orchestral percussion, Ulf Wallander, soprano and tenor sax, Anders Bergerantz on trumpet. So I think if we take the trumpet, sax and orchestral percussion out there, I think we've got five main people plus some extra people. There's a lot of music on here. Awful lot of music on here. Mm-hmm.
screens. Grass up, we're learning to fly. The bigger the sail, the bigger the scam, we're all gonna fall out and cry. Troubled times go through the motions when leaders excel.
We're about halfway through. Guitar sound.
The truth will find its way, just rising up slow. Look of the other side.
Wonder if one person is credited to a song, how can they have so much music, so many ideas
to
sort of come up with all of this into one piece? It's incredible to me. I do wonder if they're stretching it out a bit. Denying and no doubting that this is incredible, incredible music. But I wonder if it being benefited from broken down into slightly smaller pieces, like part one and part two. Actually, this because this is the CD I'm listening to. On the album, the CD's included at this point. The album is part one and part two. So I don't know where it breaks on there. This bit sounds so Yes-like. Just going up, up, up. Gates of Delirium, that little bit. This is cool. I keep thinking that's going to be Live and Let Die. Last 2 minutes. I just don't know how you write music like this. How do you... Do you have a vision of what it's going to be like in your head before you even start? Well, it's just incredible to me. I've said this already, but... We'll be right back. let it finish up. It started straight away into another track. How could it do that? It's half an hour is not long enough to sort of keep you entertained. We have to swiftly segue into the next track. We're not going to do that, and certainly not today. Fritz, there you go, my friend. That was some rather beautiful music. I think it could have done slightly editing down a bit. I think that although every bit of it was beautiful and fantastic, I would have preferred, me personally, and not just selfishly because of me recording a song now doing this, I'd preferred it to have been like sort of two parts of a, you know, like the Shine On Your Crazy Diamond, which was broken up at the beginning and the end of the album. Wish You Were Here. Something like that. So it's a very, very, very long piece. But I don't think there was moments of it that I would be happy. Okay, maybe one of the choruses, a couple of the choruses. Other than that, everything on there was unique and was kept adding to the whole, as it were. But I just could have done with it being 10 minutes shorter, perhaps. But, you know, that's me. Very, very enjoyable. I've got the album. I had to get it to be able to do this song because you can't. Well, I probably could have bought the. Nah. I think when I looked at it, the album wasn't too bad, and it actually had the CD on it. So I thought, well, you know, might as well go for it because I suspect at some point in the future I'll be using it, and yes, it's good to have. Anyway, Fritz, there you go, my friend. I hope you've enjoyed that. I hope anybody else watching this has enjoyed it as well. I'm not going to stay on here for much longer now because I've got other things to do. Get on. But there we go. I hope to see you all on the next video, whenever and whatever that is. Until then, this is Jim over.